There was never any question of not carrying on, because I think we were enjoying ourselves doing what we were doing so much. There was no question of not carrying on. We didn't know how we were going to carry on. And it was very, very difficult. And it's been very, very difficult ever since, really. Like I said before, I don't think New Order have ever achieved a balance. I think it's always been very precarious. It was always going to go one way or the other. You know, and whereas Joy Division felt like that, you know. But there was no question of it. We were having a great time. Rob was having a great time. We were all, you know, enjoying being celebrities, successful musicians. So we just had to carry on, and we wanted to find a way. And I don't think Ian would have wanted us to stop, really. I think he'd have been devastated. I think Ian would have wanted us to carry on as Joy Division. I mean, it's very odd musically, because, you know, I was suffering the U2 weekend last weekend, and, you know, it's like somebody stole your bloody baby. There, U2 stole Joy Division, I think. They became what Joy Division would have become, I think, if Ian hadn't have died. And it's very odd, you know, when you see how... I might not say I have a great life, I'm really happy, but you think, fuck. You know, what could have been...